one with a straight line. This one's a red herring.
I think you got it. Try opening a channel to the Valor.
So when you're done, the map just looks like that. Like that.
Exiting zero gravity.
USM Valor, broadcasting on all frequencies to USG Ishimura in response to your SOS. We've picked up your escape pod number 47 and are en route to your position. This message will repeat every 30 seconds until you respond.
Escape pod?
Oh, fuck. The pod Hammond jettisoned. It had chip. That creature was inside.
No. USM Valor, come in. Come in, Valor. Oh, her signal isn't strong enough.
Can we deploy the long-range antenna?
No, something's blocking the blast doors over the comms array. The hell?
There'll be a manual release over at maintenance. I'll go. Keep trying to reach them.
Yeah, we sent them a bomb, basically. Comms array. Baby. Let's see here.
Clearance confirmed.
Did I not come down here? Guess not. Renode. Operating. Is our damage increase one anytime soon? Nope. Is there an SP? She got this. She got the specials. Alive. Stop. Hello. Hey, plasma cutter upgrade. Let's go. Do I have to buy it? Getting a little richer. Man, I don't even know I want to do this. Hop back to that weapons bench just so I don't have to carry all this nonsense. I want to get that, special. Now if I could get some ammo for this thing again, that'd be great too. Heesh. That's what's gonna happen. Something big is out there. I am the repair technician.
I still can't reach the Valor. What's happening with the antenna?
It's blocked by... it's the Leviathan. It must have snagged on the comms array after we spaced it. It's not coming off without a fight.
Isaac, there's no time.
There is if I use the ADS cannons. Manual targeting like before. I can shoot it right off the hull. I got this. You focus on the Valor.
Will do.
Have to go back to the ADS cameras, right? Tentacles.
Warning.
ADS cannon destroyed.
It's fine. Oh my god, what are you doing? What are you doing? Jesus, dude. Screw off. Top off on air.
Manual targeting enabled.
He's really shooting stuff at me. Oh my god. I have to like alternate between shooting it and shooting stupid things that's shooting at me. Can I just strafe it? Is it dead?
Warning. ADS cannon okay. Destroyed.
Oh my god, look at all the spores! Eek! It's one more all the way to the right-hand side. I have no health left. Go up. Oh no. I think it's just air, right? Better be safe, sorry. Grab that O2.
Manual targeting enabled.
Dude. Don't touch me, I'm gonna die. No more cannons! Do I throw? Throw its pods at it. I'm just gonna top off here. Yeah. What's up?
Is it dead?
Dead and gone. I'll try the antenna's manual release again.
Do it. I've got a transmission loaded and ready to go.
Man, I barely survived that. Look at my health. Look at my health!
Exiting zero gravity. Exiting vacuum.
This is Kendra Daniels on the USG Ishimura. Do not open the escape pod. Repeat, do not open that escape pod. Do you read?
Too late.
We're too late.
The Valor!
It's heading right for you!
Brace yourself!
Shook the whole crew deck. What hit us? An asteroid?
Those things got onto the Valor. A rescue ship. They found your escape pod. And the one that used to be Ken. It's...
God damn it!
The Valor's scrap. By the time another ship hears the SOS beacon, we'll all be dead.
No, that's what I was telling you. I found an executive shuttle on the crew deck. Intact.
And the log says that shuttle's missing its singularity core. It can't get us home.
Wait. Maybe it can. If the Valor's singularity core is okay, I could salvage it. Install it on that shuttle. We're fucking out of here.
Where's the Valor now?
It's near comms.
Keep us stable. Isaac, I'll grab a suit and EVA onto the Valor. Meet me there. We'll find that core together. Let CEC clean up their own mess. I'm saving what I can.
Entering vacuum.
Board another ship. I really need a health pack.
Isaac, I'm on board. The Valor's trashed, but I can make it to the bridge. The hell was that?
That was Chen, your present that you left.
Exiting zero gravity.
Exiting vacuum.
Literally, if someone blows on me, I'm gonna die.
Isaac, we have a problem. The Valor's carrying a 12 megaton warhead. The crash hit the torpedo bay hard. I need you to handle that nuke right away, before something sets it off.
Handle 12 megatons? You know I'm not a nuclear engineer, right?
I don't need you to be. Just stabilize the warhead and eject it away from the Ishimura.
Christ damn it.
No one trained you to carve up monsters with a plasma cutter either. You haven't let us down yet.
Need a health pack. Please. Like, that literally did nothing for me. That was like a bee's dick of health. Man. Chen did some serious work in the limited amount of time he was on board. What the hell? Please, stasis. He's like twitching out.
The soldiers must have had stasis units on their armor. When they were turned, those units merged right into their bodies, changed them. They're fucking fast, Isaac. Stay sharp.
They were already fast. They just got faster. Dispose of warhead. Get right on that one, Chief.
This is Commander Cadigan to all hands. We have been boarded by hostile forces. Hostiles are alien. Repeat, alien and extremely dangerous. All personnel to arms. Fire at will.
Yeah, you should be. You should. You're taking this one on the chin, dude. This is all your fault, man. Yep, fast. Okay, they're super fast. I am out of stasis. not good. Oh, if I shoot them in the core. So dead. So screwed. Damn it. Yeah, if I shoot them in the core, I can slow them down. I don't understand what's the point of moving this unless I use this core.
Terrence Kine, the Ishimura's chief science officer. I studied the marker for the church.
I'm done talking to unitologists.
But the planet won't rest until the marker is returned. You can't leave.
Watch me.
This guy's not giving up. Send a nuke directly at the
unstable. Contain all explosive materials.
Probably should avoid shooting near the nuclear warhead. Yep. I knew it. I freaking knew it. Hey, what's that plan? Who gets your stasis? Okay. Then we need. We can't let him get near us. Because if he gets near us, he regardless, he swings at you. If he swings at you, you die. Don't run close to him. He'll still swipe you. Come over here. It'll take him some time to actually make his way over here. Come on, baby.
Except us.
Yeah, I know. I'm downloading a munitions report right now. I'll clear your route to the engine room. Grab that singularity core and let's get out of here.
singularity core. Armory. Give me all the big guns. They're in here. Super car, super cars. So freaking fast. Use those! Oh my god. Use some ammo to chump. Man. Just wasting all my ammo. Exercise. I'm not participating in this nonsense, dude. Come on. Stop. My God. Big one. Big one. Good.
Quarantine lockdown disengaged. Error. Shooting range out of service. Please contact maintenance.
Let's not say we did. Like score of zero. Is there really nothing here? Wow. What a colossal waste of time that was. Waste of time and waste of bullets. Oh, it opened these things. Aha, that was worth it. Never mind. Gone, dude, let it go.
Oh,
way you going? Going, pointing me in the wrong way. Thank you. Ah, there's the pod. There's some red barrels around here. That's good. Good to know. Good to know. Battleground stasis station. Okay.
Unknown biohazard detected. Lockdown initiated.
Go back here by the red barrel. Oh my god. You missed? Fall back. I have no issues falling back. Myself into a corner. Shit. I'm dead. I'm dead. Oh, how do you live? I can't believe I survived when those guys pinned me in that corner. I was just panicking and throwing haymakers. Eeeh. There are so many red barrels around here. My energy, my bay.
The Valor's munition log. It wasn't just a nuke. They came loaded for war, seek and destroy. This was no patrol. They knew about the Ishimura. Someone knew. We were all dead from the moment we arrived.
Power to this elevator. Another one. Oh my god. Oh wow. I don't know how that didn't kill me. Alright. Firewalking, dude. Shield. Gotta make sure I face the right way. What the hell? That was sus. That time. Oh, it's probably because I didn't plug the hole. Maybe I dropped it too low? It's a little higher. A little higher to lower. Good. I will wait. Pick these up. Shield. Lock it first. Then pivot. 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 Good. Elevator, good. Let's block again. Low. Plug. Things are freaky looking. Little pistons.
Unknown biohazard detected. Lockdown initiated.
Another malfunction. Half the Ishimura's in the red. Someone get the door open. Chen? What did that thing do to you?
Don't go near it, man.
Let me get him to the Kelly.
Shoot him. Shoot him!
Jenny? No.
Helmet!
You're what killed him.
Oh god. Helmet! Helmet! No!
Quarantine lockdown to save.
Damn it, Hammond.
Origin core removed. Rerouting power.
Hammond's vital digits flatline.
Hammond's gone. Hammond's shit.
Oh my god.
Warning. Cascade failure in all primary systems.
Fuck! The Valor's gonna blow! Go!
Moving.
Warning. Primary systems failure. Evacuate.
Oh, how much crap am I gonna run into?
Primary systems failure. Evacuate immediately.
No time.
Primary systems.
No time to kill things. We run. Guys, no time to run. Oh, stop hitting me!
Heat exchanger offline. Warning. Heat exchanger offline.
Who's that?
Warning. Heat exchanger offline.
Who the hell is that guy?
Heat exchanger offline. Warning.
Rolling up on my face.
Main electrical grid. Warning. Critical overload in main electrical grid. Warning.
Dude.
Critical overload in main electrical grid.
Please stop. Hey. Straighten yourself out, Isaac.
Incoming debris. Ceiling glass door.
He said it was on the crew deck, along with every unitologist on the ship and their marker. You need to... Wait, someone's opened the door near the bridge atrium? It'll get you to the crew deck, but who's left with that kind of clearance? Isaac, something's up, but we have to get that shuttle. For God's sake, be careful. We're all that's left.
Second shuttle.
Exiting zero gravity.
Thank you. am not interested. Please just stop. Why is it not tracking? That's fantastic. All lights are out. She's in the hangar. Oh my god, I have to find. There's no way. I gotta get out of here. Here, right there. So I go through here. All the way. Take a right. Supposed to be in this tram tunnel. Possibly at the very end of this. Terrible time for a reload. Build this override key. Get the master key, guys. The entire world's about to open up to us right now. Come on. I think I missed the... Yeah. It's down here? Escape pod caught us a whole lot of damage. Gotcha.
Master security override generated for Isaac Clarke. All access.
will be logged.
I don't remember where the door was. But we got the key, guys. We got the key. All right, ladies and gentlemen. We're playing for a while. I gotta take a quick break. Probably next session will probably be the ending of Dead Space, I think. Basically, if I remember correctly. So, look forward to that. Hope you guys enjoyed. As always, if you enjoyed, thumbs up. Really appreciate it. And we will see you guys next time for the continuation and probably the finishing of the series. Bye-bye.